Hello everyone and welcome back to my channel. I know it's been forever since I have been on here. I am definitely going to be working on that, and this time I mean it. I feel like I say that every video. But I just finished getting ready. I'm going to dinner and running late, but nothing new. And I am about to do my hair, and I really wanted to try this product from insert name here. This is insert name here's XL curls. I'm super excited to try it. I am going to leave a discount code for you down in the description below. I don't have much time. Let's just get straight into it. And I have not done this or used it at all. This is going to be my first time. I do have a curling iron. I have a wand, but it's really thin. I've never used an extra large one, but here it is. So cute. Comes with gloves. Oh, I love this. It's like kind of flat. Can you tell? You have the different temperatures here. It goes up to 450 and the lowest is 370. I'm gonna go ahead and plug it in. Okay, so I just plugged it in. I'm gonna turn it on now. Okay, so you're supposed to hold it to turn it on, and then it starts flashing. I'm not sure if you see it. To select a temperature. Okay, so to turn it on, you have to hold the button, and then you just click to select which temperature. So we could do 370, 390, 410. I'm going to do 430. I'm going to let it heat up. I am drinking my Starbs. This is a grande iced honey almond milk flat white with a splash of oat milk, light ice, and a total of 6 pumps of honey. I don't think I'm going to use the gloves. My dinner reservations are at 8:30. It is 7:56. Oh my god. Okay, not gonna lie, it kind of takes a while for it to heat up. So if you plan to purchase this, I would turn it on right when you start doing your makeup. By the time you get to your hair, I feel like is when it will be ready. So I don't know how long I should keep it on for, because I don't even know how hot it really is. Okay. So they're like loose curls. Oh my god, wait, I love this. Okay, so I'm just going to fast forward all of this. So I will talk to you when I'm done. I will review it when I finish. Thank you. Oh my gosh. Look at this. I literally feel like I just got a Brazilian blowout. I love it. Oh my gosh. This is so beautiful. I love this so much. Oh my god, I'm obsessed. My opinion. Run, don't walk. At first, I was nervous. I'm not gonna lie. At first, when I was doing the bottom, I'm like, okay, why is this like wavy? Like, it's not that, you know, it's not that styled. It looked straight. But once you start getting to like the top, like here, it's so beautiful. Oh my god. One thing about it is it does take a little bit longer to heat up, so I would heat it up maybe while you're doing your makeup. But one thing I do love that I noticed is this fully goes to the end. So if you're someone with long hair, this is going to work for you. I know some hair tools, they like cut it off like here, so you have to kind of go over it, but this is like, I think that's my favorite part. Oh my god, I'm literally obsessed. Oh my god, no way. I wish I wasn't wearing a black shirt, but well, I give this a 10 out of 10. I love this so much. It is just, it looks effortless, yet you put in work, but it looks like you didn't try, but like you tried. Looks like beach waves, but like a Brazilian blowout at the same time. Oh my god, I love it. I am obsessed. Go get one. But that is it for today's video. I am going to end this video off right here. Thank you guys so much for watching. I plan to be back, and when I come back, it's gonna be good. I promise. I know I say that every video, but I'm really working on it. Just life is super busy. Thank you guys so much for watching, and I will see you all next time.